back in the kitchen, and this is about dry enough to start sanding. So we're going to go ahead and sand this.
So